Can you hold on for a second? Put my sunglasses on. Okay.
Got it?
Yeah. Do our contacts or, you know, like, pick up?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Needless to say, you want me to drive normal, like normally, right? You don't want me to go zigzag, right? The little side street right here is the one that you went jogging, right?
It's pretty cool when you watch it over. I'll show you.
The video?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because it's not jerky at all, it's very smooth.
Oh, it has a...
yeah, stabilizer.
Stabilizer,
yeah. It feels like you're in the action, you know?
Yeah. So with this traffic, I think we're about 20 minutes from Saddam's house.
Okay.
there, right on the floor, right below the chill bar, there's a Japanese restaurant called Sorai. They pay $50,000 in rent every month. So my friend, his restaurant is a lot more successful. He pays like around $6,000 a month. And he's just killing it. He asked me if I want to get involved. Like, invest into it. If this deal doesn't go down, I just throw some money into it. So at least pay for the rent, you know? My share of the proceeds and whatnot. $50,000 a month. I mean, so all the profits and whatnot, it goes towards paying the rent.
Yeah, yeah.
And one time I went up there just to walk around.
Yeah.
Sushi place?
Yeah.
Okay.